The current unrest in the seat of the world's oldest civilization inspired us to explore the most ancient epic we have in writing today. In the Epic of Gilgamesh, dating back to 2700 BC, we are introduced to Gilgamesh, the king of Uruk in Babylonia, present-day Iraq, whose insatiable appetite and oppressive power caused the sky god to create a counterpart, Enkidu. A wild man, Enkidu is tamed through sensual love and will make his way to the city to meet his rival, Gilgamesh. The well-matched brothers engage in combat for hours, then tire of it. Dance and celebration ensue. After dangerous adventures in which the brothers kill the demon of the forest, the gods decide that Enkidu should be punished. He dies a slow, painful death as Gilgamesh grieves. Gilgamesh sets off on long adventures to find the flower of immortality to bring Enkidu back to life. But once he finds it, he falls asleep from exhaustion and a snake devours the flower. In our piece, we then have Gilgamesh imagine what happens to his beloved Uruk 5,000 years later, and he grieves.
Thank you. I'm speaking at every single building I can.